Gotta get to the house. Almost there. No, Lily's in the house. Please be safe, Lily.
We've reestablished contact, sir.
Where is he?
We can't get an exact location. Wait! The core's been located. The marker is approaching her.
Excellent. Instruct the marker on how to re-establish the core.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, sir, but it's too late for that. The environment has taken too much damage. Even with the core back in place, total collapse of Union is imminent.
So be it. We still have STEM. We can start again. But we need the core. She's too valuable to abandon. Have the med team prepare for core extraction. How much time?
Depends on how fast he can get her to the extraction point. They're close. Shouldn't be long. Med team in place and standing by.
Once extracted, have the med team terminate the marker. He served his purpose.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
Kid, call your man and give him instructions.
Well, I guess this is it, kid.
Kid! Did you hear me?
Yeah, I did.
Is that insubordination I'm sensing?
You can't kill him.
Yes, we can, and we will. Once he's back in the real world, he'll become a liability. Now, call him and tell him where the extraction point is. Come now, kid. He signed his death sentence the moment he entered STEM. Now, do as I've ordered, or you'll be signing yours as well.
No.
A shame that you'd attempt to betray us. I had such hope for you.
Shit. All security personnel, report to the control room. All security personnel.
Need to hurry before more show up.
Don't Shit!
Let
her get away.
老大表示吓死我了，还好基曼没有先射我。
Lily,
我要去换内裤。
快去快去，楼上。太可爱了！哎，这周边我也想买，太可爱了吧，好可爱啊！哎，这周边我也想买。这边又被锁住，
Lily, my sweet little girl.
Dad?
It's me, Lily. I'm here.
Is it really you?
Shh, it's really me. I'm here to take you home.
You mean we're not home?
No, baby. But we will be soon.
So tired.
Go back to sleep. When you wake up, we'll be safe again. Myra!I've got her. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I can't.
Yes, you can. I'll carry both of you if I have to. But
no.
I'm not...
Mobius has to be stopped.
Screw Mobius. We've lost too much time to them already. We can get away, just the three of us. We'll go someplace where they'll never find us.
There's nowhere to hide.They're everywhere. Lily will always be in danger unless I destroy them.
Okay, fine. I'll wait. Once Mobius is gone,
it doesn't work that way, Sebastian. It can only be done from inside. STEM is more than just this place. All of Mobius are connected to it via the chips in their heads.Once I assume the power of the core, I can transmit a signal just as Union collapses. A signal that can take Mobius down once and for all.
But we're finally together again.
There's no other choice. This is part of the plan. It always has been. I'm sorry.
Myra.
Shh.Promise to take care of the little one. Never let her forget how much her mother loved her.
Myra. There's so much I want to say to you.
You don't have to say anything. I've been watching you all this time. I know how you've suffered, what they did to you, what I did to you. You didn't ask for any of this. You've been into hell twice for it. It's time for you to leave now. To live the life that was taken from you.
I love you, Myra.
I love you too. Both of you. That's why I'm doing this. But there's no more time. You have to go now.
Get to the STEM room. Just need to make it downstairs.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
Hang on, Sebastian. Almost there.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
I hope this works, Myra.
Actions will only result in your death. You must know this. You had such potential. You could have amassed such power. And now you choose to throw it all away. Why? After all you've seen, all you've done, why the crisis of conscience now?
Is it for the detective?
For the child?
No. It's for me.
Think about what you're doing, kid.
STEM is needed. Imagine it! A unified consciousness for all mankind.
No more wars. No more disparity. No more pain.
No going back now. I hope you were right, Myra.
Sebastian!
Kidman, I've got her. Where do I go?
Get to your room.
All right. But Myra's staying behind. You know why.
Okay. We don't have much time.
I'm counting on you, Kidman. Don't worry, Lily. We're almost there. Hang on.
It's not too late to stop this, kid. If you do, I promise to kill you quickly. Otherwise, the punishment for your betrayal will be legendary.
I'm going to be legendary, all right. Legendary for taking you down! A world without choice isn't a utopia. A hive mind only works with a queen that controls it. Join us or die? Well, guess what? There's a third choice. And that's fuck you!
You're foolish! But oddly, admirable. It's a shame to have to lose you like this, kid.
What? You thought that I was just flying by the seat of my pants here? I took my chip out 3 days ago.
No matter! You'll die today. One way or another.
Almost out of time. You did it, Myra. I knew you would. Take it easy, Sebastian. You're safe now.
Lily! Where's Lily?
I need your help getting her out. Stand over there.
Hurry!
Thank you.
you?
Yes, Lily. It's really me.
I was having the worst nightmare.
Shh. I know, Lily. But you're awake now. The nightmare's over. There's nothing to be scared of anymore. It really is, isn't it? I'm not still inside there, just thinking I'm...
It really is over. Thanks to Myra. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Pride will tear us both apart. Well, now pride's gone.
这最后的名单好长哦。我在等他把工作人员名单跑完的说。对啊，尤其这又是公司在做，这起码也是有百人以上的规模，名单超长，好长，长到片尾曲都没了，他还在跑，他真的会跑完吗？他有要跑完的一天吗？诶，好像要结束了。最后是留伏笔吗？刚刚那边是留伏笔吗 ？Stan 没有亡，还没有结束，未完待续，我们还会有下一波的攻击，是这个意思吗？敬请三代揭晓。
等等，没玩到24小时哦。
没有吗？可是我的 Steam 的记录，我的记录上面好像写说我已经玩了27个小时了。哦，还有衣服。23个小时。哦，还要算死掉的时间。哦，对，当机啊，当机，我的痛啊，我的痛，我的痛。 好难过。我们来做一个结尾吧。最后的转场很好看，这是一个带着悲伤的好结局。没有要二周目，应该邪灵这系列就到这边结束了。其实，以二代来说的话，我会觉得第三章真的是个败笔，我恨透那个第三章了，该死的第三章！我应该有说过，我很讨厌开放世界，尤其又是这种恐怖游戏，不走线性模式，走开放世界，基本上是很容易出戏的。然后第三章那个该死的一个大地图在那边晃来晃去，而且更机车的就是你没有办法去跟着主线走，你一定要先去走支线。支线一般来说的支线就是通常都是会讲一些在镇上的一些人的小故事，但是好死不死的是他连武器道具也都摆在那个支线上面，所以说你一定要去跑那个支线，你不跑你就没有办法拿到那些道具，然后你就不会有一个更强力的武器去用在主线上面，这是我觉得非常该死的地方。第三章真的很该死，对，大地图真的很该死，不但出戏又该死。然后可是我觉得后面做的还蛮棒，基本上我会觉得把第一个基本上我会把第一邪灵跟第二邪灵会归类，我会觉得说甚至这两者的内容甚至分开做出别的游戏，我都觉得说是好像是没有关系的，因为我觉得那个第一位邪灵跟第二位邪灵他们的那个气氛真的差太多了。没有错，大地图让我很混乱，加一加一。有啊，我后面有拿到狙击枪啊。对啊，我知道它是趋势，可是，这种恐怖游戏去跟什么潮流啊？拜托，恐怖游戏就是要走线性啊！开放世界超出戏的，第一人称有啊，有它有第一人称，只是我想说，它有两种模式，第一种就是全第一人称模式，第二种就是我玩的就是第三人称模式。我想说，有些人应该会晕，所以就玩第三人称模式。真的恐怖游戏就是要线性，然后后面就走线性模式，就让我觉得舒服很多啊。奥德赛，那种就是又是另外一回事了。我想要讨论是关于恐怖游戏这一款。我知道现在开放世界是趋势啊，很多游戏最近不是很多游戏都是开放世界吗？蜘蛛人、奥德赛什么的啊，这不就是 GTA 带动的潮流吗？真三八，那个是想做却失败吧？因为我觉得恐怖游戏它就是本身就是带有谜团的东西，带有谜团的东西就是剧情成分偏重，可是你却用一个开放世界，当大家在那边搞得像是在玩动作游戏一样，就很出戏啊。真的吗？拜游七有点像开放啊。拜游七我只有玩过试玩版，然后在最后就是最后的地方，我觉得最好看就是他的转场，他转场做得很棒，很精彩。就是我本来以为说塞巴斯丁要开门进去的时候，应该就是一个莉莉的画面，结果居然就是转到另外一位的身上，我有点 shock 到。就是他中间，他就是后面就是一直在转场的那个剧情的分配方式，让我觉得还蛮精彩，就是很有在看电影的感觉。那边。满分 ，perfect， 神作。开车那一段会出车祸？没吧，那边就是一个温馨路线。然后最后，真的没错，邪恶太开放，让人 没有方向感，有种没有边界的 feel。 就是第三章啊，那个第三章真是败笔啊，第三章啊撇除第三章，其他地方我真的是无话可说，好不好，无话可说。而且也改善了很多，我觉得算是改善了蛮多一代的缺点，尤其是故事，尤其是故事已经够大了，不要再大，不要再大，要玩开放世界去，很多游戏都有开放世界，拜托不要把脑筋动在恐怖游戏的身上。而且最后基曼看手那边，我也觉得那画面感觉就是也有留伏笔，我反而会期待说，欸，接下来会不会是以基曼来当主角，三代来个基曼当主角吧。对啊，我会想说三代就来个基曼当主角吧，我想了解一下他之后又会遇到什么事，这个角色真是太有趣了。基曼的手有烧伤哦，眼镜哥已经 say goodbye 了，他已经 say goodbye 了。有 G Ada 以后另外一个让我觉得可爱又迷人的角色就是基曼了。哦，是哦，他还活着。麦拉在下一代也会出场，这样麦拉出场的，这样塞巴斯丁一定又会被 Q 进来啊！啊，可是我觉得不要再让麦拉出场了，因为二代这个结局还就是真的很感人，就是是一个悲伤的好结局，再让麦拉出场，会觉得说就是破坏掉这个悲伤好结局的气氛。我觉得我还可以抢救一下基曼哦，对啊，欸，一代的 DLC 我真的觉得比本片还好玩，基曼片真的好玩非常多，非常非常的好玩。基曼真的是一个非常有趣的角色，不要变 boss 啦，变 boss 那还得了，我不想要看到基曼邪灵化的样子啊，现在这样子不是就很美好了吗？来斯里逃掉以后应该有也很有发展的潜力哦。欸，对，这二代几乎完全没有讲到莱斯里的事情。变核心然后又开机，很难不这样想。可是我就会觉得说不要再让他出场了，就是再多一个，再出现一个新的 boss， 然后稍微带过说把麦拉给干掉，这样子就好了。虽然我也觉得感觉出场的几率很高，可是二代的这个收尾我真的还蛮喜欢的。接下来应该就是要等最后生还者二了吧，明年的最后生还者。邪灵应该还要再好一阵子了吧，最好来个五年以后再出，我会比较开心。2017年，2020，啊，我会想说至少要酝酿个五年欸，起码来个五年吧。 我非常希望不要再那种一两年就看到它就蹦出来，只酝酿个一两年的游戏很超级危险的，至少要熬个五年，2018、2023年，我希望2023年再看见它。二代就明年吧，我觉得今年最后生还者二是不可能的啦，明年还比较有希望。暗黑三又是另外一，那是又是别的游戏了，那又是别的游戏。不见得有好品质，可是我觉得至少比隔个一两年就出的赶鸭子上架的游戏的品质，好品质的几率来要高得多吧。哦，对啊 ，Bio 2。我是玩 Bio 系列，我都是玩有 A 打的。我之前是玩246，还有启示录2，世纪帝国2。奇妙人生哦，有啊，我二代也买了，我二代预购就买了，现在上市到现在都还没有玩。我也是在找机会玩，第一章出了嘛，都抓不到时间玩。我是 Don't Know 的小粉丝呢，那间公司出的游戏我都蛮喜欢的。哦，有啊，我知道他一代有出现啊，就是出现在记录上面嘛，某个人的女朋友，然后那个人就死掉了。我知道啊，可是我没有自己去玩过，我是补故事的啦。心灵队长，哦，有啊有啊，那块我玩过了，我还帮那篇做推坑影片。古剑三在考虑吧，接下来哦，啊，今天就到这边好了，今天就到这边。凯撒林应该是不会，因为凯撒林算是重剧情类的游戏，但是它没有中文，就不会去玩。PS4 出了中文，可是我没有 PS4 啊。问题是我没有 PS4。对啊，我没有 PS4。我知道很多人都很惊讶。